you. It's one of our oldest songs. I think it's one of our most confused songs as well.
Thank you.
Thank you. First time we played here was, I think, 1990. And, does anyone want to lock it? Right on. If you're having a problem hearing us, then just hold your nose like that and blow. It goes twice the volume, it's really good. Especially when it puts this distortion pedal on. Go on! That was very athletic. Go on, Dave. Sorry, Stuart. Oh! Yeah. As I was saying earlier, when we first played it, we were the first band on for the Cramps. And there were about, I don't know, 20 goths, I suppose, what you call them. We didn't like us at all. So if any of them have kind of grown up and had kids and are sitting at home listening to this on the radio, then this is for you. I got hit by a tangerine while that song was being sung. You want to be careful, you know, it's very fashionable for people to walk off stage.
Line, hanging on for dear life, and so
I've been sort of saying this song's about PJ Proby, but now I thought that he ended his life very sadly in a caravan in a field in Northamptonshire, but I was wrong. I found out that he now sells Texan, I don't know what you call them, Texan cows from a house on the North Circular. So PJ, you're my DJ. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.